You pick me up, you turn it up. We roll the windows down and that's just enough. You look at me, sunglasses on. You see any ride with you is never too long. And you can be the one that changes.
We go through our days not realizing how a simple hello can change people's lives. The simple thought of leaving others alone may lead to death. Is everything okay?
My name's Nathan.
No, nothing's okay.
Hope you weren't thinking about jumping off this bridge.
You know, you're the first person to tell me that.
That day, I made a new friend named Neil. Did you know that Neil is in his third year of college? Or that his mom cooks the best sausages ever? What about that kneecap of his? It's actually 4 inches in diameter. What a big kneecap! The more we talked, the less he thought about jumping. I learned that he just wanted someone to care. You don't have to do this. You have so much to live for. There's a saying, there's always good in the end. And if it isn't good in the end, then it's not good. Come and step up.
You're right. It's just your love, it's just your love. Welcome everyone to Life is Worth Living. 5 years ago, I was walking the same path as you guys, but a kind stranger saved my life through the power of conversation. Here at Life is Worth Living, we're gonna communicate so we get to know each other better. So I promise you, actually I guarantee you, everything here will be kept confidential. So just talk it out. So, you, tell us your story.
Who knew that meeting Neil would make such a difference in his life and other people's lives? Finding oneself is challenging, but overcoming it is even more difficult, yet so rewarding. I'm glad to invite Cassim that day.
Dominic Lee,
Christine,
Jamal Mandi,
Sarah,
Nancy,
Steve,
Family,
Changwen,
and Life is Worth Living has saved my life.
My life.
How about Michael?
My life.
Saved my life, and I have, you know why? Because I have two 7-Eleven stores.
Hi, my name is Dr. Neil. I'm here to help.